two, right kick, up, three, right kick, up, four, right kick, up, boom, five. You understand? Exactly seven, the right kick, float, right kick, catch, ring side, cross, one, right kick, up, two, right in, up, three, right in, up, four, right in, up, twist, up, boom. You said five, yeah? What I do, right in, step like that. In the Thai boxing, for me, the best. I just to show the tip, I just show him today. Catch my leg, please, catch. Boom. I love that technique. Kick cross, like you know. Let's go. Block. Kick cross. This is the best to defend people, catch the leg. You understand? If you can, when you catch the leg, catch arm across. Catch. No. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. Catch. Don't get pulled. You understand? If you leave it there, definitely. Or I pull. You understand? When you catch, kick, step, and like that. Cross, one, kick, back, step, push elbow, two. Okay, kick, back, step, yeah, kick. Yeah, kick, catch, flip and top floor, kick, four, kick, catch. If you catch like this, look, you can damage him, damage the knee, damage the hip. They are hanger. What I do? I step, I twist him like that. Look. He gone already. Look. In Thai boxing, hit the left top floor, hand top floor, knee top floor, bum top floor. You're not allowed to kick them no more. Only, look, when you look, you can kick him or knee him. You understand? But kick me, kick, hit you like that. Kick on the floor. Like a sweep. You understand? You like it, you sweep it. Exactly the same as sweep. You use the technique like that. Just step back, twist him like that. You understand?
Yes.
Five techniques. Yeah?